Hey everybody, welcome back to Elevator Pitch. My name is Joe Ennis, and this week I have a super fun episode with Becky Briggs. Becky is the founder of Our Gift Biz, and they are about to celebrate their 20th year anniversary. Our Gift Biz is a gift giving service for anyone that, you know, in particular you think might deserve a gift. It could be a business, it could be a friend, it could be a family member. But Our Gift Biz is trying to make very personalized gifts for your clients or loved ones. We talk a lot about the process of going into something that detailed and how detailed actually gift giving can get. And it's really, really cool. A little bit more about Becky. Becky has two superpowers, she likes to say. First, she provides the necessary creativity that bridges the thoughtfulness of the giver, yet speaks directly to the receiver's unique personality. Second, she makes gift giving easy and hassle-free. One of the cool things that we talk about is how easy Becky makes this process for her clients. And I think it's a really cool episode. I learned a lot. Please listen to it. And if you want to give a gift to someone, make sure to check the description for all links. Also, thank you guys so much for the support that you guys have been giving us. If you wouldn't mind before listening, click that subscribe button, whether you're on Spotify, iTunes, on YouTube. Click that subscribe button so that you're notified for new episodes and so that we have a better time knowing how many people are listening to this, and it helps us out. It shows that, you know, people are out there listening. So thank you guys so much. Hey everybody, welcome back to Elevator Pitch. My name is Joe Ennis, and today I am joined by Becky Briggs. Becky, thanks so much for being here.
Thank you, Joe. It's a pleasure.
So, Becky, I always ask my guests to start out. Please let us know a little bit more about you and what you and Our Gift Biz are doing.
Well, I own and operate this gift boutique, Our Gift Biz, and we're located in Rockville, Maryland, and we specialize in gifts, gift baskets, gift boxes, floral design, and any branded items, that sort of thing. So we can really help with all kinds of gift giving. Soup to nuts, we can do it all. And that's kind of been our claim to fame for the last 20 years. So that's what we do.
That's awesome. So Becky, there's a lot of, you know, there's a lot of gift businesses out there. You know, you're not necessarily the only one, and you know that. What sets Our Gift Biz apart from other companies that are planning, that kind of set out to do the same thing?
You know, we have some real key differentiators at Our Gift Biz. And first of all, we're all about custom designing. And so a lot of our clients will look at our website, and they can certainly order from the website, but they sometimes want a more hand-holding, consultative approach. They say, okay, I've got a budget of $150 for a gift. It needs to really wow the client. It's got to knock their socks off. Here's what I know about them. What can you do for me? And so that's something that we offer that other companies aren't so capable of doing. Usually with gift baskets and gifts, what you see is what you get. There's no ability within a company to personalize and or to do personal shopping for clients. And we do all of that. And that's been a really, really big deal in our model, is being there for our clients every step of the way. So that's a big differentiator. And, you know, there are just so many gift businesses that look the same. So you'll walk into one on the street, and then you'll walk into another down the street, and sometimes they're selling the same things. When we go to markets around the country, we're looking for unique items that you might not see on the East Coast. So that's a big differentiator for us too. And we wrap our baskets in a material called tulle, and this is a big one. We no plastic ever. We are not into using plastics in any way, shape, or form. Our mission is to be kind to the planet, and plastics aren't. So that's a big differentiator for us. And if we receive things in a box. We may even reuse that box again instead of throwing it out. There is just so much waste in landfills today, and we don't want to be a part of that. So, or we want to minimize it as much as possible. So wrapping our gift baskets and tool is a big differentiator, and it's not the, you know, the industry standard. So we always look for things that make us unique and different, and that's a big one. And when it comes to gourmet food products, we are all about finding products that have a story, that have, you know, you get to know the vendor. They don't have to be a large vendor. It could be a small vendor from Idaho, you know, but they've got some award-winning product that we fall in love with that actually is just incredible and often not known on the East Coast so much. So we look for that type of thing. Like we just brought on a syrup from Wisconsin, and the owner of the company is 16 years old. He started it when he was 15.
Cool.
And he actually goes out and taps the trees. So he's there every step of the way from the beginning all the way to shipping, manufacturing, shipping, the whole bit. And his syrup is incredible. And it's just amazing. And so we are now offering a gift box with his syrup and a pancake mix from a company also from Wisconsin that's 80 years old. And it's an incredible pancake mix. And so we look for these type of things that really are unique and different, and other companies might not, you know, be carrying this product. Maybe if you were in a little town in Wisconsin, you'd heard of this guy, but otherwise, no. So we're looking for those type of things that really knock your socks off and really it make you say, wow, this is great. You know, that's
yeah.
what we're looking for.
That's
you know,
great.
Yeah, so that's a big one. And then I guess another one is that we write your note with a calligraphy pen. We're not calligraphers, but we use calligraphy pens when we write your sentiment to your client or loved one. And that really is a huge differentiator. You know, we take the time to do that. It is part of the wow factor that we're looking for. People aren't getting that so much today. So we're putting time and effort and attention into pieces of the business that works in our model, but is not something that other gift businesses have been able to do.
Sure. That's great. Becky, why should people care about, you know, giving gifts to clients, other businesses, even family members? Why is it important that people, you know, consider giving gifts probably more often than they do to one another?
Well, you know, especially in our world, even pre-COVID, you know, we're in a manic state, the way many of us not only live, but run our businesses, that sort of thing. We are busier today than we were 10 years ago, 20 years ago, 30 years ago. You know, social media has a lot to do with it. You know, there are many factors, but that busyness is attributing to a lack of being able to show how much you care and staying in touch with people that really matter to you the most. And so when I think about gift giving today, it is really important. It's important to have a budget, to do it well, to really think about the recipient and try to figure out something that you know that they're going to like, you know, and maybe it is all about the element of surprise. And sometimes, you know, for our clients, that's what it is. But when they know something about the person they're giving the gift to and we can personalize it, it's just it's a real win-win. And I think that in today's world, we've got to do more of this. We've got since COVID, we've got, you know, most of the world is working at home, and you know, we've got to show some appreciation and for their loyalty. And I think that's a lot of it too, is really really showing people how much you care and not forgetting how important that is.
Sure.
Hand in hand with that, the sentiment goes, you know, a long way. And it really does make a difference. The words that you say when you put it in writing, you know, often people don't throw those notes away for a long time. They keep them because they make them feel special. And that's what it's all about. Mm. So
that's cool.
I would
So kind of a question. Are there any tips that you could give to listeners who maybe want to start giving gifts to either clients or business owners? Let's focus on those two groups specifically. What kind of gifts work well when you're dealing with other, you know, entrepreneurs or business owners or business professionals? And what, you know, small tips could you give people to make their gift to that person or that company that much better?
Well, I think, you know, you have to be, we're a little bit inquisitive when we're working with our clients. We try to figure out what their mission is, what's their reason for giving the gift, and then try to marry that with the gift itself. And in that discussion, we're finding out that, you know, in a lot of cases, people don't have a budget. So establishing that budget is really, really important. And I think coming up with some gifts that make sense for their company, you know, when you're giving a gift to someone, you got to kind of know a little bit about their company. Why are you doing it? You know, what is the reason? You know, if you're an HVAC company and you've got a product like Carrier and it's got a great reputation and you know that your clients are going to be very happy with that, that's just part A of that piece of business. Part B and C are really at the end of the job, how do you show that you appreciate their business? So a lot of it is staying in touch in a meaningful, memorable way. So it's trying to help our clients figure out what works for them and what makes sense. Now, we do everything from newborn gifts all the way to sympathy baskets and everything in between. So it could be that you're working with a client and their business model is they only send employees gifts for sympathy or wedding or new babies being born, that kind of thing. So, and then other companies aren't doing that. They're sending gifts to their clients, their referral sources, that sort of thing. So it's trying to figure out what are the rules that they care about in their business? What are they looking to do? And trying to marry a product that makes sense for that need. And that's what we're good at. We know how to help them with that. And you know, we are all about giving full portions of food. We're not going to give you, you know, a box that's beautiful that has four chocolate chip cookies in it, thinking that that's going to wow your client. So we're looking to, we want, when someone opens the bag or the box, we want them to say, wow, this is great. Right. So it's that element of surprise. And so sometimes it's all about the budget. You know, you've got to meet the client's budget. Right. And then it's really trying to figure out what they've done in the past and what they might want to do in the future and coming up with ideas and pitching those ideas to them so that they really have options. You know, sometimes you feel in the gift giving end of things, you don't have options. You've got like two or three options and you're not even sure if you really like any of them. Right. So that's we work with our clients to help them figure this out.
That's great. Yeah. That was kind of my next question. I have a few questions left. Thank you so much again. This has been super cool. What is kind of the process that people, you know, the clients that you work with, will see if they plan to work with you? Is it the kind of thing where they'll go on your website, pick a bunch of gifts and, you know, send it? It seems like it's a little bit more in depth and detailed than that. What can clients expect? And then maybe as well, you know, what clients do you like to work with? Who do you guys work with? Obviously you said you guys have gift baskets from all ranges and all events and all situations. But maybe you could hit a little bit more on that too.
Yeah. Just like you said, they can start with the website. Often they do. And then they're either ordering from the website or they're giving us a call and we work through the whole process with them. So they can place the order on the phone with us. They can email us the order. This is especially helpful when it's a large order for lots of people so that we really are making sure that we have everything we need from them. So name, address, telephone number of where it's going. And We've used the same courier for 20 years. So we have a relationship with any shipments within this area. So the process is pretty seamless once the order is taken and the decision has been made to move forward. It's very consultative, as I said before, trying to help people get to the point where they know what to expect, you know, because they're coming to us and they often want something special. We've got the I's and cross the T's and help them create what is going to be special and then execute on our end. So cool. Some mm-hmm. items can be ordered on site. Some take more consulting approach, and right. that's what we're here to help them with.
Awesome. That's great. Becky, I have two questions left. First question, and it just came to mind. The holidays are coming up. You guys do like themed gift baskets? I assume so, right? Or like Christmas themed or holiday themed or Thanksgiving themed, stuff like that?
Yeah, we do. We do that. We've got some new great gift boxes on our website. We've got a lot of, we want to spread happiness this year. So we've got a lot of, items that have like a happy plate and then with some food product with it, just very different type things. And cool. one of our plates has a definition of happy, and you know, it's kind of fun. So yeah, we do specialize, and holiday is big for us, as it is all of my competition. And yeah, we're looking forward to a very successful end of year. We've had a lot of fun this year trying to figure out what's new and different, and COVID's pushed us in that direction.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah, that's definitely, that's great. Well, people definitely consider giving some gifts this holiday season, obviously, and maybe hit up Becky and see if they can help you out. They definitely put a ton of work and detail into their pack, into their gifts, and they want to make sure that it's perfect for who you're giving it to. Becky, please let everyone know how they can reach out to you guys, how they can get in, how can they work with our gift biz, and then also you have an anniversary coming up that you'd like to talk about a little bit as well.
Yes, we do. It's our 20th year in business, so that's a big milestone for us, and we're very excited that, you know, a lot of companies don't make it 5 years, let alone 20. So it's a really big deal for us. We're very happy about this, and we love what we do. We just love it, you know. So it makes it easy. You know, we're very passionate about helping people. And so our website is ourgiftbiz.com. It's OURGIFTBIZ.com. And our phone number is 804-516-9103. So that's how you get in touch with us. We're here all the time. So give us a call. We're ready to help you.
That's great. And listeners, all of the links to everything are down in the description of this video. If you're listening on iTunes or Spotify or anywhere, it's in the description. iTunes, it's below. Please reach out to Becky if you guys have any questions, or if you want to get some gift baskets for maybe a client, a loved one, really anyone. Becky, thanks again so much for joining us. Is there anything else you'd like to say before we wrap up here?
I don't think so, Joe. Thank you so much for this opportunity. It was great to be on your podcast. You do such a great job.
Well, thank you so much. Hey, thank you guys again so much for listening to this episode. Becky, thank you so much. Our gift is super cool. If you like what you listen to, make sure to hit that subscribe button. If you're watching on YouTube, there's a newest episode button right up there and a recommended for you video right there. You guys should click those. Anyways, thanks for listening.